Hello everyone, welcome to Fireside Tunes with Monica. I'm Monica, and today we have joining us Joey Meyer. He's a sophomore at the University of Mary, majoring in mass communication, and he's going to play and sing some songs for us today. So Joey, do you want to talk to us a little bit about some of your background in music and how you got started singing and playing?
Yeah, sure. I wouldn't exactly call it conventional. I think when you talk about most musicians and their experience with music, there's a little bit of professionalism involved, or at least a little structure. But for me, there was not any structure. I had taken musical lessons here and there throughout my childhood, never really found anything that stuck. And sophomore year in high school, 15 years old, my good friend Dan, who I still play music with, he showed me the guitar and he showed me a lot of his influences. And he said, you know, you should really consider giving this a shot, because I showed interest in it, you know, at that age. And so I started practicing with him a lot after school and just spending all of my free time outside of homework, of course, just learning what I could. And I eventually found this passion for it that's still going strong.
Wow, that's wonderful. So not a lot of formal training, but you're still able to make it a passion for yourself.
Yeah, of course. I learned a lot initially with YouTube. Love the internet.
Yeah.
I learned a lot of stuff by ear as well. And I honestly think, though, that my formal education here at UMary, my first year I was a music major.
Okay.
And I think a lot of that contributes to my skill as a songwriter and just building a lot on the stuff that I had learned to apply.
Yeah.
I honestly think that if I hadn't gone to UMary as a music major initially, I wouldn't be nearly as good or as knowledgeable as I am now.
Mm-hmm.
So I have that to thank, too.
Yeah. So do you have any artists right now that you're really into that you like to listen to?
Yeah. Really, really cool artist. He's got a bit of R&B influence, a little bit of hip-hop. His name is Mac Ayers, and he's just a year older than me.
Wow.
What I love about him is that he really captures what I see in, like, the future of musicians.
Mm-hmm.
He came out of nowhere, just force of nature, just plays everything, produces his own music. He's on tour already after a year.
Wow.
I mean, his first album he released 2 years ago is already an R&B chart topper, and it's just really cool to see just genuinely talented and passionate people like him get recognized. So it makes me feel really good about, like, the shape of musicians in mm-hmm. 2018.
That's wonderful. All right, well, do you want to play one of your songs for us?
Sure, I'd love
okay.
to.
It didn't get me very far. Oh, hello, my problems still follow me. And I flew to the moon, but it wasn't far enough away from you. Oh, our problems still follow me. Every night I close my eyes.
Thank you so much.
Yeah,
wow,
no worries.
That was beautiful. So I have to ask, since you play music, do you write any music?
I do. Yeah. I do write music. I've always tried to, mm-hmm. because I saw that as the end goal when I first heard guitar. Mm-hmm. As soon as I heard it, I thought, man, I really want to make that. Like, that's something that I want to do. And it was really hard, obviously, to write songs when there wasn't a lot of theory or structure involved. Like, mm-hmm. I said before, I started learning by teaching myself. And so I really couldn't build anything off of that. But after my first year at UMary and having 2 semesters of music education, it was a lot easier to understand kind of what went into a song, kind of what the structure was, mm-hmm. how it should sound from beginning to end. And there's a lot of freedom there too, but I think it helped me understand how to frame what I wanted to say in a way that people could recognize. Mm-hmm. So in the past couple of years, I have been writing music, and I feel really good about it.
Wow, we can't wait to see if you put out an EP sometime soon, maybe, yeah?
Yeah, of course.
That would be awesome. So you have another song you want to share with
yes,
us today?
Yes, yeah, okay. Of course.
Thank you so much. Well, Joey, you have a passion for music that's really beautiful, and also you are amazing at playing guitar. So thank you so much for joining us.
Of course.
It was a pleasure. Thank you all for tuning in. Have a great rest of your day.